reverse into the corner, driving Hennig's head into the top turnbuckle, and for the moment, it saved the King.
Things are not looking good, though, for Lawler. Lawler cut. He's hurt. He's not moving well in the ring. Hennig looks like the stronger of the two at the moment.
I think the action outside the ring, when Hennig slammed him to the ring post three times, hit him on the middle retaining fence around the ring, really is what took it out. The referee tells Hennig to back up while Fargo looks at the eye. He was tempted to stop it right then and there. Look at Hennig blast that eye. Whoa! Hennig is saying ring the bell, but the referee hadn't said ring the bell. Hennig is just blasting him unmercifully on that eye. And the referee keeps checking it, but Lawler stops Fargo from giving the match. Boom! And Lawler with a right hand puts Hennig down. He's a long way from through. This guy with this amazing ability to come back, the King, Jerry Lawler, shoots him on a catapult into the turnbuckle. Hennig is down. The crowd wants Lawler to come over and cover up. He covers. One,